The bluehead wrasse is abundant in the tropical waters of the western Atlantic Ocean, primarily around Florida, throughout the Gulf of Mexico, and the Caribbean. These fish are small and colorful. They are associated with coral reefs to depths of at least 130 feet. They also inhabit inshore bays and seagrass beds. They feed primarily on zooplankton and small, bottom-dwelling invertebrates, such as crustaceans, sea stars, mollusks, and worms. They also act as cleaner fish, feeding on the ectoparasites found on other fish. Bluehead wrasses are sequential, protogynous hermaphrodites, meaning that they are capable of changing from females to males. They have two major color phases, the initial phase and the terminal phase. Initial phase individuals can be either male or female. Initial phase males are colored exactly the same as the females. Younger individuals tend to be mostly yellow before developing a dark lateral stripe across their body. The stripe begins to dissipate into green blotches as they get older. Terminal phase individuals are all male. They are also called super males. Terminal phase males have a bright blue head that is separated from a yellow-green body by three vertical bars, two of which are black and the other white. Spawning occurs on a daily basis throughout the year. Terminal males aggressively defend breeding sites in order to gain exclusive access to the females visiting the site. A super male will dash upward with a female so that they can both release their gametes above the reef. Initial phase males may sneak up and try to fertilize spawned eggs without the terminal male noticing. Large super males often spawn more than 40 times a day. Fertilized eggs are transparent and buoyant and soon hatch into larvae. Larvae drift in the open ocean for several weeks. When there is a need, both initial phase males and females can become terminal phase males. Initial phase individuals are typically around 3 inches long before they transition into super males. When a terminal male bluehead wrasse dies, typically the largest initial phase individual transitions to take his place. This transition typically takes 7 to 10 days. For individuals reaching the terminal phase, their maximum lifespan is estimated to be 3 years. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.